Hey, welcome to another episode of Inoculant Gaming. We're once again back doing some Super Auto Pets. So we're back playing some custom matches. If you want to join, the name of the game is Inoculant, my screen name. And so far there's two of us. We'll see if more join over time. But let's go ahead and do a round while we're waiting for people to come. And, yeah, have some fun, so.
Sweet. Not ideal.
Alright. So, for any of the team names, if you're in, the viewership, and, want to help me pick names, I'll always take it. I won't always necessarily choose it, but I'll at least take it. And I think at this point I'm going to go the Jolly Fuddy Duddies. Sounds good to me.
I'm the Stormy Streamers.
Ah, okay.
Are you a stranger?
Usually.
I mean, his voice is being streamed right now. Oh, that cricket got me.
Yeah, it did.
Good, because I don't want any of those ones.
Duck got big.
Oh, it's still gonna be a draw, though.
Okay with that.
My animal selection has definitely gone down. Oh! An early kangaroo!
What?
My duck flamingo kind of took it away from me there.
Alright, fine. Well then, okay.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, you still got it. Enough.
Snap. I'll do it for now. You like the surprise dolphin?
Yeah, that's an early dolphin too.
Yeah.
That's definitely better.
pushed it back. Okay. I like how our kangaroos still clashed. Like, they're still the ones that took each other out.
Right. Ooh, that's a tough decision. Got a head start on me. I don't think I can catch up.
For what?
Just in general.
Oh no! It's... you caught up, I would say.
Oh. Okay. Oops. That was close.
Now I get them? It takes this long for me to get them?
Would you get swans?
Finally get swans. Oh, you caught up! And you surpassed! We'll see how this next one goes. Ooh! Oh yeah, you're way... oh, the monkey! You got a monkey too?
Yeah, I did. I think I got you.
I think you're right.
Health you got left?
I got 8. I can lose one more before we're even.
So I gotta beat you 3 more times?
Yeah.
You gotta get me twice.
Correct. How is your... oh, the...
how's what?
Your kangaroo is so big now!
Yeah. The goal. Oh boy. Finally.
I think it's too late, but I'm trying for it.
Thank you.
Yeah. A level 2, it's gonna kill me.
You got one more?
Yeah, this will be my last one.
I'm pushing out one of my means right before the last one, huh? I told you, Hippo Kangaroo is my most consistent win.
Oh, I know!
You can tell I've played a little bit more between last week and this
week. You definitely have, and I was not expecting it.
Right. Now let's talk about. Ooh, mushroom, nice. Unfortunately, it gives me plus 6 more.
I know, but that was the best I could do, okay? That was my last ditch effort, okay?
Yeah. You got rude. Alright, I wish I could stick around for another one, but I really should go.
Okay. Well, appreciate you for stopping in. We'll see if any others want to join. By the way, is Keith still in? Yeah, Keith, you're still in.
He's still around, yeah.
Do you want to jump over and join some murder pets?
I am already.
What?
Before I go, Casey.
Currently being murdered already.
Oh, okay.
Before I go, Casey, I did post the instructions on how to connect to the server.
Yeah, I did see that, and I planned on looking at it more intently when I had more brain power.
Right.
But
I mean, I gave fairly basic, like, step-by-step instruction.
Right. I think it would work. I'd have to look at it just look at it more. But when I saw it, I was like, whoa, that's a lot more steps than I was thinking. But
it's really not that many.
Right.
But you do have to make your own pack.
Right.
But I collected all the mods for you, and you just have to drop them into the mod folder.
Oh, that's not bad.
No.
Alright, well,
if we have time tomorrow, we can try it tomorrow, maybe?
Should have time tomorrow.
Alright, well, have a good night. Sorry, all right. I didn't play longer.
No worries. Peace out. Good luck.
Good night.
All right. Well, in that case, I'm going to
eat a taco.
I'm not gonna eat a taco. I already had tacos today. I'll go ahead and just do an arena match. Just for kicks.
We should all.
I should what?
We should all eat more tacos.
I mean, they're good. Alright, should I be misshaped, insolent, or bald?
What are the other choices?
Then it goes rodents, abs, and turtles.
Misshaped abs.
Misshaped abs? Okay. I was thinking bald turtles seem too normal, so...
Bald turtles aren't.
Alright, draw to start out with. I'm okay with that. Another duck.
Duck, duck, goose!
I don't know if I'd go that far, but...
All the gooses belong to me.
I don't know about that one either, but I did win that round. So first victory, round two or turn two. Let's do a sheep to end it for now. I got some strong ducks. Oh, it was a tie! Because spider versus sheep. There we go. I like getting the swan. I also think I'm going to freeze the peacock just in case. And I won by the sheep. Gotta love that. Ooh, kangaroo's good. All right, let's do it. Out the swan, the ant, meh, not so much. But that's alright. Ooh, that's a big mosquito. Still a tie, because of the sheep. Sheep pulled out the draw there, just in the nick of time. Give me something I have. I do at least have a sheet. Camel's tempting, though. I feel like I mostly rolled for that round. Oh, gosh. Yeah, take that. I won it by the peacock. All your crazy hedgehog damage. And Yahtzee, okay. Unless, do I do this? I think I'm going to do it this way. Alright. This should be interesting. They're gonna get me because of the hippo didn't do enough. Alright, it'll be much better this time. Kangaroo up front, that's different. Wow, getting that hedgehog to blowfish was a nice combo, but I just snuck it out. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. That means you're goodbye, though. I don't need to worry about you, and oh gosh. Alright, taking a little bit of a hit here. One more or two more before I'm down. Ed couldn't play tonight. He could only go like one match, and so he was here for a little bit, but then we couldn't do RL Craft necessarily tonight because I didn't necessarily want to do it without him. So I figured we'd do some more Super Auto Pets and go through it that way. Hedgehog, why is everyone doing this hedgehog thing? Greetings hello. And salutations, Ares.
Hello, hello, hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How you been?
Not too bad. It's been... I know I didn't necessarily stream a whole lot this past week, but... Tuesday, I was just not feeling up for it.
Yeah, it's always a pleasure to watch you stream and potentially cause chaos or join in the fun.
Well, sometimes the chaos is the fun.
Sometimes it is. That's true. I am ready. Whenever you're done, is this an arena run?
Yeah, I'm doing an arena run real quick.
I did practice a little bit. I'm not able. No, I don't know if I beat the arena once or if I got close, but I don't I'm gonna count it as I never beat the arena yet.
Okay. So right before I streamed today, I was doing like a I remember this. Okay, how do I do this again? Kind of like, you know, a little warm up match just to, you know, get ready. And I ended up beating it with like lives to spare, and I'm like, that's where all my mojo's gonna go tonight.
Yo. Never on stream.
Right. And I even picked, like, a semi-inappropriate name, so now that's stuck in my, like, Hall of Fame as a semi-inappropriate name.
Well, they gave you those choices. That's not your fault.
No, I mean, that is my fault, but because I chose that one.
No, you didn't choose it. It chose you.
Oh, okay. I guess if we're going that way, then that works.
You got some interesting buff mechanics going on, what I'm seeing.
Right? Yeah, well, I mean, this will now buff all three of them, and then that one goes for that one, but those two are great synergistically.
The swan, you're keeping the swan just for the extra plus one, huh?
I mean, I'm hoping to find another swan, but I've just had bad luck, so... But honestly, these two should get me through as long as I don't find a scorpion.
Oh,
and this is a summoner build, so I'm gonna wreck them.
Oh yeah, you got regenerating health. Yeah.
Yeah. They finally got me, but my scorpion's so big, it's like the kangaroo's so big, it's like a 1-2 punch.
Jeez, you rock power in the front, huh? I'll have to skunk you. just how it is. Skunk or scorpion?
Scorpion.
Or.
Scorpion's the big one.
You think so? For against a big build like this?
Yeah. A scorpion up front would wreck me.
And yet, you're not getting any scorpions.
So far, although I might not win this one. Yeah, I lost that one.
Peeps. Super strong peeps. That was a weird one.
Yeah. Oh, it blocks my health. Okay, we can now do versus, though.
I am ready.
Alright, just created the inoculant room.
Wait, is it public? Yeah, it's public.
Or well, private. It's the private one, yeah. You just have to put in inoculant as the password. Or the name of it, I guess.
You know how it works. It's been a day, I forget everything.
That happens to the best of us.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright. I think so far it's just going to be you and me, but that's at least a start.
What a one, huh?
I mean, so far, yeah.
Alright. Okay.
So I have either Grotesque, Purple, or Fragile. And then I have Gibbons, Sardines, or Phantoms.
Actually.
I feel like Grotesque is so good. I can't.
I like this because I'm an IT guy.
I'm going to go with Grotesque Phantoms.
I did the IT guy.
Smooth hands? Alright.
Don't really do anything with tough on a keyboard.
Alright.
I'll take a tie.
Right. I like it.
Okay, that was a mistake, but... Oh.
See, it's just weird. The early builds anymore, I only half pay attention to. Once we get to tier 2 to tier 3 pets, that's when I start paying attention.
You don't say.
Well, because there's a few pets that I like, and there's a few that I'm like, meh. I used to be real big on the horse. I am anti-horse now.
Yeah, I agree. It's one of those metas that's just going to hurt you. Oh, my goodness. Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, it sounds fan... Not for this turn. This turn's not going to really do it for me, I think. I got, like, 2 fish frozen. I got frozen fish.
Oh, okay, nice. Fish is good.
Yeah, but I have to sacrifice this round for it. I'll let you know I'm powering up this next one. Wah, wah, wah.
Ooh, let's do it that way.
Oh.
All right. I did get a tier 3, by the way.
You got a tier 3?
Yeah, because I leveled up I got 1 to level 2, so it gives you the 1 above whenever you do that.
I'm taking him. No. See, the elephant's always questionable to me now, too.
See, I still like it with the peacock, but not much, much. Like, I'm okay with it with the camel if it's an elephant, camel, kangaroo. Mm-hmm. But I have now gotten to the point where I don't like elephant, camel, peacock.
Elephant, camel, peacock. Okay. So you're all about the bear. I like the blowfish. I think you just said that, but the blowfish. Yeah, what the heck?
I got that giraffe, man.
Oh, yeah. That didn't go well, but I had to get that power up. This might be like a... You might... What is this? This is just... I don't understand it. I love it, but I don't understand it.
That sounds about right.
Ooh.
Yeah, so far the main thing I'm keeping in my build is the giraffe. So far that's about it. Maybe the duck at this point because of how powered up he is. Ooh, snap. Whoa! Your fish has exploded this round.
Yeah, they did.
You got it!
Oh. Oh, you playing fast forward? I don't play fast forward.
Yeah, I play in fast forward.
Yay! Ba-ba. I have more fish. What is this game?
Sometimes it does what it does.
I hear that.
Ooh, there we go.
Okay, well.
All right, that's a thing.
That is a thing. I got a thing, too. What happens? You know what? I'm thinking about combining this fish. Level 3.
It would be a level 3 fish, but nothing technically happens.
Oh, there's some technicalities going on.
We'll see. My build did take a slight nosedive. But the extra gold should help.
I know you get this one early, you're gonna gradually build, I get that, but Uh oh. What is that monster ahead of me?
Oh, the duck didn't work. Ah.
Sorry, I watch it in real time. What do we have? We have nothing, really, if I'm looking at it.
I didn't get too much that round either. I got some things that are sneaky, maybe good eventually, but not yet.
Sneaky good maybe eventually.
Well, it's like I got them leveled up one level. But not like a full level up. It's like the half level up.
Right.
So it's like, it was good, but next round will be much better.
Oh, you don't say.
Although, man, kangaroo in the back. I have not seen that in a while.
Well, I got that fish. He's big.
Right.
Oh, I like this. Oh, I like this a lot.
Oh, right, no. I'm nervous now.
Nah, it's nothing to be nervous about. I don't think.
So he says, even though he's beaten me 3 times in a row.
I do have some weird fish luck. I just got another fish, and I already have a level 3. It makes me wonder. Oh, that's dirty. But you're welcome. You're so welcome for that.
I don't know what you're talking about yet. I don't even know. I can't even know.
That's funny. I might have moved my camel in the wrong spot. I can't tell, but I think that's good. Okay, I see you. Oh, that dog's not nearly as good as I thought it was.
No, it only goes plus one to either health or damage. It's either or.
Oh, and dang. It
becomes good over time, but not in the beginning.
Oh, I took a big loss with that one. I didn't see that coming. Let's see. All right, camel sucks.
No, camel's good in front of the kangaroo. It has to be directly in front. Because it gives the friend behind +2/+2 when it's hurt. So basically, when it takes damage, it gives the kangaroo basically the equivalent of 4/4 between the both of them. At least at level 1. Because I'm like, right now, that kangaroo-camel combo is how I've won the last two.
I like this dog anymore. Is that just me or what?
Well, I think they nerfed the dog between... I don't know how recent it was, but the dog used to give itself +1 to both. Now it's either or. That's why I don't think it's as good.
I'm thinking. Yeah, I don't like the dog, but I'm out of cash money for this one. I don't like the kangaroo either, because I'm not getting anything to level him up. Or I don't like the camel, or whatever it is. We'll see what this next one gives.
See, that was not bad. It's just, I like to put the camel earlier so it has more things to get hurt from.
Oof. I only got like one more battle? I got two. Alright.
The fact that I haven't seen a duck yet, again, still, has been crazy. But my kangaroo's getting there. It's starting to come together, my build. You always can do a... If you get a cupcake, you could do a Hail Mary cupcake.
I like that, but nothing else is coming along because I froze the wrong ones. And we're going to do that. And we'll pop in you for now. I don't know.
Ooh, dolphin.
Yeah.
There goes my swan.
There we go. Get out of here. Oh, that kangaroo. I hate that kangaroo.
He's starting to grow, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, he is. Alright, so this is like the one where I have to do something cool.
I mean, it's going to be helpful if that's the case. But this is where garlic becomes so helpful, is the garlic on top of both of these on a combo is very nuts.
I had to do it. I had to do it. If I survive somehow.
Oh, nice!
Which I won't. But if I survive somehow.
Almost. That was getting there.
Yeah, I my mid phase was all messed up. That was a good game. Good game. I'll play it fast.
All
right. I watch it slow because I can learn. But I've learned my lesson.
No, you're good. So the beginning for me, just I go so fast now. I guess I go fast in all of them now.
I mean, how? I don't care how many hours you've played. But it seems like you play a decent amount.
Yeah, at this point, I can definitely say that. Alright. So I got flying, hilly, or smooth, and then sardine, rodents, or fuss spots. I think I'm going to go flying rodents.
I want rude beavers.
Now, do you actually have a beaver is the question. Oh.
No, of course not.
No beaver.
The heck did you... How did you get this combo right away?
My starting.
I know. How did you get that stupid combo right away?
I mean, it was just the mosquito was all it was. And then an ant that powers up the other stuff. I almost wish I could call myself the Flying Ducks at this point. Or the Mighty Ducks. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
The ducks see fly together.
Let's see how you handle this.
Oh, that's better. Ooh, look at that. We tied.
Oh, yeah. All right. I'm usually really weak first round. But... I'm overthinking a lot of stuff. Okay, I see where this is going. I can handle that. With that. And a little bit of that.
Uh-oh, I'm worried now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, those noises mean you need to worry, for sure.
We got some oh-ho-ho!
Oh, that turtle.
The turtle did it.
Ooh, no, my own hedgehog did it. It might have been... Maybe? No, hedgehog wouldn't have done it. Getting worse. Well, I'm obligated to have a beaver at this point, but... No, this is more of a summoner build, unfortunately. Unfortunately. I didn't feel like I had a choice. It's a shame I get to watch you stream in it because it's too hard not to look at.
No, it's fine.
The melon.
Ooh. Yeah, you got me there.
I got lucky on the sheep summon. I could go swan.
We'll see how that goes.
I don't like how you say that.
I mean, I did just switch out for a slightly powered up honey badger.
Uh-oh.
And the bee for the win. That's the honey badger. Mm-hmm. Why are you saying mm-hmm?
Why are you worried about what I'm saying?
That makes me nervous, is all.
Don't be nervous. We're just playing video game. Ain't Ugh. Oh, call. Oh, even. Oh.
See, those noises, like, are, like, so confusing.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Because I can't see your screen, so I don't know what you're owing about. So it's just.
Just, oh. Oh, I shouldn't. Oh, I just made a huge mistake. I replaced something that. Oh, I didn't realize it didn't stack. That's a big L. It's three gold L. What the heck are you going there? What? Yeah, see, he had garlic too. That was the problem. My dude had garlic, and I put the meat on.
Oh, you took away a garlic?
Yeah, it was a big mistake.
Yeah, that hurts.
It is what it is.
Uh-oh.
See, the noises, they have to be made.
Right.
All right, put the garlic back on him. I'll take the loss to that roll. Oh, hello. Okay. And.
Look at that. Just got a turkey.
Friend, someone give it plus. Ooh, turkey's overpowered. I don't remember playing with the turkey.
I mean, because you're
freaking
a
hippo.
What do you not like about the hippo?
He's strong. Dude, all your guys are overpowered right now. I am toast.
I mean, you haven't even gotten to the honey badger yet, except for that one round.
Jeez. Okay. There's nothing. Oh, you have obviously nothing to worry about. I don't have. This. Ooh. No. Also, no. Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right.
You enjoying yourself?
I mean, I got rid of my giraffe for the hippo, and I did the hippo, and but I had powered him up with a couple cans, so that made it more worth it. But now I'm trying to figure out how to get more leveling back, but The question is whether or not the honey badger is really worth it at this point.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're just going to skunk me real quick. So, I don't have anything. I'm replacing instead of leveling up and making better, which just is just completely keeping my overall strength the same. Right. In the hopes that that something happens, but...
The problem is mine is very good against a summoner build.
I'm seeing that. Because the more time that happens with summoning, the more you power up. Yeah.
Right.
Very interesting. No summoner builds for you then. Very interesting.
Well, I mean, I liked summoner builds. But when they started nerfing them...
Yeah. Horse is just bad.
Well, it's good for, up till turn 3. Then you need to get off your horse. Typically is the way I think about it.
When I was playing last week, I was like, yeah, screw horse. I'm not going to do horse anymore. See, I don't know how you would turn any of this into anything other than there's nothing here to work with.
Right?
And you win.
This is a little bit weaker for my normal, so... Oh, you got strong this time!
First turn is really luck of whatever you have. I don't know if I got strong. If you got weak, then we're just both weak. Alright. Is there a point to doing this?
Beginning?
What I'm doing.
I don't know what you're doing, which is quite the question.
It's funny. All right, screw the horse. Let's see if it works.
I'm nervous already.
No, there's nothing to be nervous about. It.
Oh! Yeah, sometimes that can work, but...
That's just strange. How is that even possible? If I don't get a penguin soon, I'm toast. Because everything's making me level up my pets, which means I gotta keep them.
Right.
There's no other choice.
Ooh, you got a kangaroo there. Yeah, those swans were... Normally a good idea, but against a peacock, not a good idea.
Yeah. Okay. But that's okay. Okay, it's still a summoner build, which is a problem.
Yep. I mean, unless you get turkey... If you can replace your horse with a turkey, then it becomes much better.
I don't have a
better.
Horse.
Oh, well then.
What horse are you talking about?
Or maybe a dog, I don't know. Because, turkey fly is actually a great summoner combo.
I'm not trying to even be a summoner, it's just that's what they have majority in the early game, you know?
Right. Well, I mean... Just cricket and horse, and then what, spider? Oh, and sheep. Sheep is there too. Yeah, I mean. Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, a level 2 swan still only gives 1 gold at the start of the turn? What's the point of that?
No, it's a level 2, it gives you 2, I thought.
Oh, never mind. My thing wasn't updating. Yes.
Yeah, level 1.5 does give you 2. Or only gives you 1, but 2 gives you 2.
Well, we have our front 2 as summoners, but we got level 2s in the back, so which we're going to keep.
Sheep is powerful, I'll give you that. I did survive. Okay.
Oof. That's a strong little beastie back there. What is that cap it has?
Oh, it's a fez.
Is that just cosmetic?
Yeah, it's just cosmetic. It does nothing else.
I see.
And it's actually a Doctor Who reference.
Not going to say I didn't know that. But I didn't know that.
Because fezzes are cool. That's the Doctor Who reference. Alright, I'm trying for it. I did lose a little bit of power this round.
I don't know if I like hearing that.
Well, I mean, I lost it so that I can eventually gain it back tenfold.
Tenfold, he says.
Eventually, yes.
Tenfold, okay.
Oh, you got me. See, you got me there.
Yeah, that swan's getting beef burrito. Which is ironic, because swan's kind of useless. However, and when it is level 3...
That doesn't sound good.
No, it doesn't. Not at all. I would be worried.
I am slightly worried, although I did... My otter is finally a level 3. So I can now play a bison and get away with it.
Okay. It's respectable.
I just need to find a bison first to be able to then play it. Ooh, the penguin!
Penguin's up! And I got 2 twos and a level 3 plus 3 gold every turn.
But I have garlic on the swan.
Okay, well, nobody really wants to hear that. Oh, that garlic on the swan. Okay, fine. I'm a little too late getting this stupid penguin. I'll admit that much. So the question becomes, how do we take this and ramp it up? We sell our ship. Yep. Then we sell that thing.
Alright, I went for it. I went dangerous.
Interesting. I'm listening. Oh no. Oh, hello. Who are you? Where have you been all this game?
Oh, what was it?
Bison?
Yep, you have to have a level 3 for a bison.
Oh, I got a level 3.
Oh, you had level 3 swan. Okay.
Let's see which way I want this to go. No, we're gonna beef-arino that. Oops.
Chocolate's good.
Okay. Let's see what happens here. I don't know if I can keep up with your power.
Right. Ooh, but that's one, though.
Yeah, that's one pretty nasty.
Oh.
That's one pretty nasty. I'm taking a page out of your playbook already. No, we don't need that. We need this. No. Oh, we needed that.
Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna have to take a little bit of a break after this game.
Okay.
Just because I have another commitment that I gotta do.
No worries. Hopefully I can win and end on a high.
Right?
Ooh, hippo.
Oh, I'm almost there. I'm catching up.
I don't know how you're powering up. I'm kind of just keeping it stable.
Right.
Garlic is my friend, though.
Garlic is good.
Oh.
Sad thing is, I don't have as many creatures to eat anymore. You took away the sheep.
Yeah, nope. Well, the summoner build wasn't working anyway. Plus, screw the horse. See how you handle this one.
It's about the same. Oh, garlic on everything!
Yeah. Dirty. What can I say? Alright. That feels good. You gonna take a break or you need a rematch right away?
No, I will have to take a slight break.
Okay.
Just because I have... I record for something else as well. And they just got something in that we're going to make a video on, so I got to go film that.
Okay.
That's actually why I'm wearing my Jackson Cloud shirt, because that's what it's for. It's the Jackson Cloud. That's what we call
it. What's Jackson Cloud?
We kind of do like a morning show with a couple people. We talk about spiritual things, play games. Some of our best videos have been taste testing Mountain Dew just to see what we think of it and stuff like that.
Very cool. Sounds like you guys have fun.
It is fun.
Alright,
so either I gotta win this game or I lose.
You gotta do what you gotta do right now.
Still didn't survive one? Yeah, you got me. That bison just, I ran into it hard. Yeah, see, well, look at that. You did win. Do. You ended up winning on a high note.
Thank you. Yeah. You are definitely the man to beat, though, that's for sure.
No, that's good. And, yeah, I'm hoping, it'll probably hopefully be just like a half hour break and then I might be back on. But okay. We'll see. So, appreciate those that are watching. Come hopefully join me again when I do part two later tonight. And we'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.